Everybody, E-Trouble123 here, back with another real-life video. It's raining outside, so I can't really do any videos out there. But my mom said it's okay to do it in our garage. Anyway, as always, cats are here. Here's Firepaw, close up. I can't keep it down there really much. Because the cat attacks the camera. And here's Spot. Here, yeah, boy. And we have a kid too. I'm not sure if I mentioned that, but yeah. And the cats are following me. Basically, the kid, it's hiding somewhere. It's so cute. I wish I could show it, but. Yeah, I was actually able to get close to it for a little bit. It's really pouring. But look how badly it's pouring. Even the cats are scared of it. Here's my rose bush. Is it pretty? Mine has more roses than mom's. Here's yeah, boy. They always try to climb it. Alright, there's a little bit of stuff up there, so I can sort of stand outside for a bit. Ah, it's getting sprinkled on. For some reason, it's a real active way of running. Also, today, I'm going to do the second gameplay of that one Pokemon Room game. Also, check out that person's channel, too. So far, the game, it's really fun. Not saying that I play any more of it. I can't do more games. I can't really do, part two of most of the other ones, because the robes kind of glitched. Now I have to work up back to that place, so yeah. Sorry. But anyway, I'll be working really hard to make good videos. And yeah. Also, we have a doorbell and all that. I would do it, but I'm sure I'm about to be bad. And then the cats. They're doing cat stuff. Give me some close ups of the cats like I could do last time. This cat's so curious about the camera. He's like, what the heck? Yeah, boy. Do you know what the camera is? Yeah, the cats are so curious about them. And there he goes. That's where I go. Yeah. That's what to do. Mom, you scared the cat. No. A while ago, I actually got to get close to it a bit. When it was eating. The cat? The cat's literally sniffing the other side. There's the kitten. It is so cute. It's even with them. That's so cute. And the cat's coming up to investigate the camera. Oh my gosh, this is so cute. And the cat is so curious about it. Isn't this so cute though? Look at it. It's so little. Aww. I still cannot believe that I've been able to be this close to it. So lucky. It's so cute. And the cats are of course going over here to investigate the camera. They're like, what the heck is that thing? What the heck? Bleh. A bug just buzzed by my ear. Oh.
Oh my gosh, he's stepping my shield. Yeah, boy is so curious. Aww.
So yeah, like there's the cannon. And the cats are over here investigating me and my camera. Hey, I tickle. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Ah, that's like finger. That's a finger. Oh my gosh, I didn't raise the camera up now. Like the cats were literally over here turning. Oh my gosh, there's a kid.
Aww. Look.
Wait, is the name Michelle in it? Wait. Look how cute that is. Week 3 cat. Okay. And the cat's coming over to inspect the camera again. Like, what the heck is that? Yeah, wait, so this is a camera. I got a face view of the cat's face.
The cats are so curious. There's a kid. Look how small it is. So cute.
Oh my goodness. Yeah, well. I think we have a special treat to send out reach like 22 subscribers. I'm gonna let you be my family. So anyways, let's go. Also, it's not supporting the house. Ow. Okay, here's my Bob.
Oh, Lord.
Sorry.
You gotta give people warning for you to do stuff in that.
Okay, sorry. Never mind.
Too late now, I'm already on there.
Sorry. Sorry, Bob. I'm gonna stop it now. Bye, everybody. Stay fresh. Whatever.